stuff.
Yeah.
Hey! So, well, of course, we haven't uploaded people in a while. We're doing something random, improv, if I've got a few questions for Jack, and he has not seen them, we'll leave the website in below as well, just if you want to have a wee go at the questions we didn't.
Oh, you can't remember.
Okay, so, first question, can you cry underwater?
No.
Explain yourself.
That would be like water on water, and that doesn't really work. Because you're not really wet underwater, so you can't really let out wetness.
You're not helping yourself.
That's my answer.
Is that your answer? Because you're wet on wet? Okay. Since bread is square, then why is this the meat for a sandwich round?
it's not always right. It depends what type of meat you get.
Ham.
There's some
round ham.
There's some companies that make round ham, but I got ham a few weeks ago that was like square.
Are you special?
Yes, but that's not what we're testing.
That's my next question. Are you special? No, let's see. Dun-dun-dun-dun.
Oh, fuck it all.
Okay, so if money doesn't grow on trees, then why does banks have branches?
Question you have to ask the bankers.
You're a banker?
Nah, I'm not.
Okay, well, just the obvious I see. Okay, leave that to the bankers. How can you tell if you've run out of invisible ink?
Shine the UV light, and if there isn't writing, then.
That's actually pretty smart. You actually just answered one of those questions.
See, I know shit.
If a turtle doesn't have a shell, is it either homeless or naked?
Both.
A homeless naked turtle.
Yeah.
And the Teenage Ninja Mutant Turtle, homeless naked turtle. What would a chair look like if your knees bent the other way?
Can't even imagine that. It basically is like the bit where you sit would just be around the other way, and there'd be a wee hole to put your legs through.
If we're afraid of falling, should we not be afraid of a sudden stop? Rather than actually falling.
Yeah.
Simple. You're just not explaining. You just want these gone. What did we do before the law of gravity was passed? Roll it up, take a hit, feeling it, feeling
like 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care. Driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mic beside him, living my life, getting out dreams. I'm a douche.
If work is so terrific, why do they have you to pay you to do it? Footballers, why do they have to pay you to play for Revan? difficulty.
Well, you know, footballers are just greedy wee shits. Plus, you know, playing football to make money is better than like doing, I don't know, like counting or something like that. So they're like, right, you stay in football, we give you money, don't go back to that fucking shit job that you have.
Okay,
that's such a shit answer.
Exactly.
I'm killing it.
Next question.
Don't you fucking reach for your tea?
No, I fucking will reach for my tea. Fucking tea.
What are those?
You wanna fuck me?